Cancel culture is attacking Stephen Alexander for trying to include everybody in this video. I'm not sure how to feel about this, but let me know what you guys think.
News: Demi Lovato was officially leading the LGBTQQIP2S.
So a lot of people were offended by this video because how I said the LGBT. So I just wanted to say, if you were offended by this in any way, you have some serious fucking issues. Because that is quite literally the full term. I just included everybody.